Just always been an extremely curious person.
And I used to spend a lot of time at the bookstore alone because I was a huge loser.
Because I don't like to be involved in groups.
I'm not a very social person. Most of my interactions are online.
It wasn't until I took that step to try to meet these people, that's where it really all came together. And I was terrified that I was just gonna meet a bunch of people that were like, all right, so we're gonna meet up at the church, we'll hand out spray paint cans, and we'll kick over some graves. And everyone was amazing.
I came from a very, like, conservatively religious background.
I was very much a devout Christian growing up. You could almost say a zealot.
I've taught Bible school in our church. I've taught Sunday school in our church. And at the age of 13, I was called to be a deacon.
The day that I graduated confirmation, you know, we're sitting in church and, you know, we're supposed to feel the Holy Spirit come in, and I'm just like, okay.